congratulation and celebration when I tell everyone that you're in love with me. Congratulation and jubilation, I want the world to know I'm happy as can be. Who would believe that I could be happy and contented? I used to think that happiness hadn't been invented, but that was in the bad old days before I met you. When I let you walk into my heart. Congratulations and celebration when I tell everyone that you're in love with me. Congratulations and jubilation, I want the world to know I'm happy as can be. I was afraid to think that you thought you were above me, that I was only fooling myself to think you loved me. But since...
Hello Uncle and Auntie, love you again. George, David and Priscilla, we want to say that we love you and we really miss you here in India. We want to be with you always. Please do come and meet us. Love you all. Love to all the cousins and all our relatives. Thank you. Bye-bye, India.
Bye. Hello, Uncle and Auntie. This is George, and she's my wife, Urmila, my son, Sean, and my daughter, Myra. And this is David. We all together want to wish you both a very happy 50th wedding anniversary. May the Lord Jesus shower all his blessing on you both so that you may have a wonderful and a healthy life ahead.
Hello Uncle and Auntie. The wrinkles on your faces are not the signs of how much you have aged. The signs of that how much the tough times you've gone through. We love you from India and we want to wish you the golden anniversary of your wedding. We love you so much.
I love you, grandfather and grandmother.
Bye.
India.
Hi, Uncle. This is Priscilla. Hi, Auntie. Love you both.
Hello, Auntie and Uncle. Wishing you a very happy 50th wedding anniversary. God bless you all.
Dear Uncle and Auntie, we love you and we thank you for whatever you have done for us. Today, whatever we are, it's just because of your prayers, love and concern. Wish you always happiness together. Uncle and Auntie, we love you.
Hi, we wish the world's most cutest and beautiful Jubilarian a very happy golden anniversary far away from India.
Happy
wedding anniversary.
Our God has done.